Woman replaces her boyfriend with a hairless cat, and she's never been happier. Welcome to Viral Stories, secrets, facts, and strange stories from around the world. If you find yourself amazed at what some of our fellow humans and animals can do, this is the place for you. This is a channel you're going to want to tell your friends about. Be sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon to be notified of our new uploads. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy Viral Stories. The end of a relationship can be a tumultuous time, from lashing out by getting tattoos to locking yourself in a closet and listening to pump-up jams. There's no saying where your heart might take you when a long-term romance dies. Riley Ray knew all too well the feeling of loneliness that followed a breakup. In fact, when she and her boyfriend split, the ensuing tidal wave of emotions was made a few dozen times worse because he took more than his clothes with him. He took their cats with him. Devastated, she needed a friend to help her through some tough times. So began Riley's relationship with a creature that might look a bit more shocking than you'd expect. Nothing greases the wheels of loneliness quite like the breaking off a long-term relationship. Where once there was a shoulder to lean on and a person at the other end of frequent text messages, there's now nothing but a void. Meanwhile, emotions run wild. Canada's Riley Ray knew that feeling well. When she and her boyfriend split, he made things even tougher on her emotional psyche by taking their two cats with him. She was lonely, confused, and devastated. Until she read something that gave her an idea. She saw a notice that said, "Hairless cat found," and she didn't hesitate when she made a reply. What followed was a story of friendship that was enough to beat any post-breakup romantic comedy at the box office. Referring to the found cat notice, Riley told the Dodo, "The post was up for 20 minutes and I messaged them and I was like, please let me love her unconditionally for the rest of her days, and they said, absolutely." Evidently, the cat, whom Riley later named Dolores, was having trouble in a home with other cats who frequently bullied her. So Riley hopped into her car and drove 2 hours south from her home in Toronto. She was ready to share the love with this little hairless cat. A cross between a Sphinx and a Scottish Fold, Dolores was completely hairless, save for a little patch of fur just above her nose. Despite that lack of hair, she pumped out some serious body heat. "When she lays on you, she's like a hot water bottle," Riley said, "and she sleeps under the blankets at night. Looks like she gets mad if you interrupt her snoozing." Still, for as much warmth as this little feline produced, Riley made sure to take some precautions against that famous Canadian chill. "I have my mother, who's a fantastic knitter," she said. "She's on the job to make us winter hats." In the meantime, Dolores was more than happy to curl up with Riley whenever she needed to. "She's a real-life chicken cherub angel sweetheart," said Riley. "That's what she is." Talk about some serious high praise. When she wasn't cuddling and taking naps, Dolores liked to explore and climb, just like any cat. In fact, in this photo, she was just about to jump on Riley in the bathtub. And Dolores's celebrity doppelgangers weren't lost on Riley. Those big alien eyes made her look just like Dobby from the Harry Potter films. Side by side, they were practically indistinguishable. So there might be some Hollywood potential for this kitty. In the end, Riley found coping with the loss of a boyfriend a bit easier, thanks to the love of her new furless friend. "It was destiny," Riley said of their pairing. "We're soulmates." To think, it all started with a broken heart. Those two sure seem like the perfect match. Stay warm, Dolores. If you love this cat, make sure you follow her adventures on Instagram. And share this adorable story with your friends below.